Are you excited to be Hearts in the Heart?
Yes.
Why?
Because I love Hearts in the Heart.
You do?
Yes.
How many times have you been?
My third time.
And at least 2 days out of the 3 years.
It's wonderful to see all these people around here. It's just amazing, all different ethnicities. That's wonderful. And Augusta is a beautiful, beautiful downtown Augusta today. We love you.
Hearts in the Heart is so cool because you get to experience all this different food, all this different art right in the city of Augusta.
Anyone needs exposure to arts. And it's a good idea to have the children 10 under free because that helps bring them out and get them interested in it.
There's a lot of things you can do, like all kinds of art, not only in just like creating different paintings. There's also pottery. There's all kinds of like artistic outlets where you can do performing or go see shows and things like that. There's a lot that can really suit anybody in any interest.
I like having the art influence here because I'm very artistic, and just being able to get all this inspiration from other people is amazing.
I think it's like a really good opportunity for the future of musicians and artists everywhere. I think it allows people to just showcase what they got and inspire other people.
It brings everyone together. That's what I love about it. Everyone gets to experience our culture, we get to experience everyone else's, and it's just a great mesh of where everyone can see who else is here in Augusta, and it's great.
But it brings people down. It gets to showcase downtown Augusta. And I think that's important for our community. And it's great to see all the artists come together and showcase their wares too.
If you're here in the Augusta area, this is something that you have to experience because you're not going to get anywhere else around here.
One, two, three.
Augusta!